Ustedes asistieron al concierto de The Black Eyed Peas en México y si llegaron temprano se habrán dado cuenta que el DJ invitado y el encargado de abrir la noche para los Black Eyed Peas fue nada más y nada menos que el francés David Guetta. Y bueno, nosotros pudimos platicar con él justo antes de que se subiera al escenario a tocar. Y bueno, una plática bastante chida en un ambiente muy íntimo, muy oscuro, pero que definitivamente tienen que ver aquí en exclusiva en Electronic Meeting Point. Y bueno, David Guetta, que sigue ocupadísimo con su álbum One Love, que le ha ido increíblemente bien. De hecho, en agosto estuvo en número uno en ventas allá en España. Ahorita mismo está en el número uno de los charts del Reino Unido con su canción Club Can Handle Me, en una colaboración con Florida. Y bueno, también está produciendo el nuevo disco de Rihanna, está colaborando con Madonna en una rola que se llama Boom, y esperamos nuevo disco para el 2011, que dicen por ahí que después del éxito que tuvo con Akon y Sexy Chick, que bueno, Akon va a colaborar una vez más en esta nueva producción. Así que dejemos que David Guetta nos lo diga todo aquí en exclusiva en Electronic Mini Pod.
Happy to be here. I'm always actually I'm always happy with Latin people in general, you know. I don't know why, but it just clicks. It's a good connection. Well, what you say is true. But for Mexico, I'm surprised, but I'm surprised everywhere in the world, to be honest. I never expected this to be so big, you know. This is really getting some crazy proportions right now. It sounds very good. It looks a little bit like Stade de France, which is a stadium that we have in Paris, and I play there. But, you know, it's my country, so makes more sense, but you know, let's not forget, you know, we together with I'm opening for the Black Eyed Peas, and you know, so huge. So I'm also really happy to be with them on that tour. You know, it's really exciting. Of course, it was a big honor for me to win a Grammy, but also to be nominated for 5 different Grammys, you know. What I like is that I was nominated for dance music, but not only for dance music, also, you know, as a producer. And I'm really happy that we're starting to get a recognition for music, you know, because before it was always like dance music was something on the side, you know. So now people are finally seeing dance music the same way that they see hip hop or rock, and I'm really happy about this. Well, with the piece, it started in a very strange way because, you know, I was always a DJ since I was a kid. And then I started to make music, but for myself. I never saw myself as a producer, you know. I was producing music for me, to kind of making the records that were missing in my DJ sets. And then one day I received a text message from Will.i.am, and I was like, what? You know, and said, I want you to work with us for the Black Eyed Peas album. And, you know, so I was, of course, very honored. And I sent him a few tracks, and we just, you know, started making music together, and the miracle happened, you know. I Got a Feeling is really such an amazing song, you know. It's so positive, and I never imagined in my life that one day I would have such a hit record, you know. This is like one of the biggest records of the last 10 years, so for a DJ, it's really crazy, you know. But I felt, when I met that album One Love, I really felt that it was very, very good. I knew it was my best album ever, you know, but I didn't know it was gonna be so successful, of course. But the way we did it was more for fun, because nobody at the time could ever imagine that those records could be huge pop record, you know. So Akon, for example, he was in love with Love Is Gone, and he said, yeah, let's make a record like this for the clubs, you know, but this would be probably only for Europe. It's okay, you know, I just want to have fun. And then it totally exploded everywhere, including America. And, you know, I think Will, probably between all those artists, he had that vision from the beginning that dance music was going to be the next huge thing. You know, I respect this poll, but, and it's really good because it represents how popular you are in a certain, you know, field. But at the same time, you know, it's not everything in my life, you know, and I think it's very cool to receive love from the fans. I'm very happy, but I don't want to organize my life around, you know, being number one in a poll. You know, for me, you know, I think we all know where we stand, you know what I mean. I know how many people come to my show, and as long as I have people in front of me and I can perform and they're happy and I'm happy, then, you know, it's still amazing. I'm really happy that finally, you know, a house music DJ could be part of the top 10, because probably also the trance crowd is more like on the internet voting, you know? But I think, I mean, it's exciting, you know, I think it's great. But what counts really for me the most is the people, really. Hi, I'm David Guetta, and you're watching Electronic Meeting Point.
Señales. Tour Oficial 2010. Tour Oficial 2010. Tour Oficial 2010. Señales. Señales.
She says she likes my watch, but she wants Steve's AP, and she stay up all hours watching QVC. She said she loves my songs, she bought my MP3, and so I put her number in my bold BB. I got a black BM, she got a white TT. She wanna see what's hiding in my CK briefs. I tell her wear suspenders and some PVC, and then I'll film it all up on my JD.
Scene one, everybody get in your position. Pay attention and listen. We're trying to get this all in one take, so let's try and make that happen. Take one, action.
pose for FHM. She like my black LV. We spilling LPR. I call my APC. I'm in my PRPS and my NISBs. Raving with SHM. London to NYC. I got my visa and my visa. Hadiva and Hadila. I'm up on the guest list with the Swedish House Mafia. You can find me on a table full of vodka and tequila, surrounded by some bunnies, and it ain't Easter. I'll wake up in the morning with a Marques of Amnesia, with a girl that like a girl like Lindsay Lohan and Queen Latifah. If you are ballin', then boy I must be FIFA, and that's standard procedure from Miami to Ibiza.
Bueno, bandita electrónica, llegó el momento de irnos a un rapidísimo corte comercial, pero no se muevan porque regresando en la segunda parte de Electronic Meeting Point, vamos a tener el video novo de Faithless y su álbum The Dance con esta rola que se llama Feeling Good, que cuenta con las vocales de Daido. Y bueno, les cuento que es la primera vez que la banda completa de Faithless va a venir a México en noviembre, así que tienen que estar muy pendientes. También tenemos una entrevista exclusiva con Paul Van Dyk desde el aniversario 20 del Club Amnesia allá en Ibiza. Y por supuesto, todos los detalles de lo que va a pasar en el aniversario año 7 de Más Nescafé en Six Flags el 4 de noviembre. Así que estén muy pendientes y mientras tanto, métanse en nuestras redes sociales y a la página oficial de EMPO, que es empotv.com. Regresamos.